Well, hey out there, friends, fans, feds, and frenemies. It's me, Postmodern Cowboy, and I'm back with episode number, what is this? Is this 11 of Going Medieval? Now, Going Medieval is a community management survival game from Foxy Voxel. We left off. This is really funny. So I screwed up. Go figure. It's not that bad. You know, I built this entire castle, laid out the foundation for it and everything. We've got all this like wonderful indoor space now and a library and a chapel and stuff. And I was going to build a great hall and then bedrooms above the great hall. And then I realized that this is actually as high as I can build. There's a height cap on the map because we're in a mountain. And the actual low point is pretty damn low. So comparatively, it's not the end of the world. I wanted to build at the high point of the map. And since we've reached the high point, it just means that this won't be a great hall. This is going to be a rooftop armory or bedrooms up here. And we're going to build the great hall, excuse me, below. We're going to dig down. We're going to have to mine. So my community are all going to, and it's fine. It really is fine. But my community are all going to become really proficient miners as a result. And we need this planting done ASAP. There's no two ways around that. So I'm going to pull everybody off everything they're doing. Yeah. It's just too bad. It's really too bad I didn't catch that earlier. A lot of mining. They carve the structure out. But I'll let them do the whole season's worth of gardening first. They got to plant the trees, I think, is their first priority. Some of them aren't very good at it, as you can see there. Make sure we get all our barley in. I'm gonna aim for 2 full barley crops this season. Okay. Cabbages there. Make sure we plant the herbs as quick as possible. Who's starving? And why? He can access food. There's no actual reason he's starving. He just didn't grab any food. Which we ran out of immediately, apparently. We ran out of food. How did we run out of food so fast? I just looked and we had... Okay, let's go down to the kitchen. Marissa really do needs that cooking around the clock. Okay. Might as well use my new kitchen up here. How many herbs do I have? Do I have enough to justify? According to this, I don't have any herbs. I've got 150 herbs. Everything's gonna have to move. It's so funny, but so shitty. How do I already have flowering beets? Seems like a bug. Okay, now I just need them to haul for a while before all the stuff decays. Okay, all the bows are back on the racks. Some merchant caravan just arrived, that's good. Oscar, why did... You can't tell him to... Everybody's starving. This kitchen situation's not working out for me either. Might as well buy a bunch of food, more apple saplings, all that barley. Don't need the beeswax. Okay, I'm gonna sell a sheep and a goat. And a cat. Another cat. Two sheep. Merchant needs more. Get rid of a goat? Yeah. Okay. I got us some food too. We'll stop the gap here until... who's my other cook? Okay, we'll have them mine out the interior first, and then we'll go from there. I still have so much damn livestock. Okay, so that confirms bees are animal husbandry skill. The apiary. Makes sense, I mean. Could definitely haul these bodies away and I'd be happy. It's going to be a whole summer of mining. Okay, there, he's getting around to planting the cabbages now. The herbs are down. Yeah, all right. How many herb seeds do I have? Just make sure I don't run out of that. None. He's... No, 25. Okay. I need to delete these anyway. Move the tower. If I'd actually thought about it, I would have built this here. And these two would have, excuse me, these two would have been the back towers. I guess they're all going to be expert miners is what's going to happen. Why are some of them still carrying weapons? This pig situation is getting a little out of hand over here, too. This is going to be the hardest tower to... This one will be second hardest, and these two will be relatively easy. Cats that are stuck on the roof here. I don't know how they got up there. I don't know how they keep getting up there. Okay, we'll make some apple cider and start pickling some things. That should keep her busy. Was it too far from stables? Okay, whatever. We're also going to have to cut down all this stone here outside the walls. Actually super frustrated, folks. You just gotta roll with it. It's funny, the first couple episodes I was tooting my own horn. Oh, I'm so great at building, I'm so great at designing. Oh yeah, this is great. This worked out perfectly. And it did work out perfectly. Except for the height, because because I wasn't thinking about the top of the map. They're all gonna be so good at mining. Who are my top miners right now? Thinking 36 mining. Okay, we're running low on hay again. So I'm gonna have to keep an eye open for hay in the environment. Well, they're definitely getting through it. Got about 3 times as much as we've mined left to mine before the design is fixed. Yeah, that'll look good in the end. Good. All right, the cats are starving on the roof there. Let's have them get the hay first. They're naked because they don't have any clothes. I thought I had summer clothes. Is my tailor not working? Okay, good. She put the ice in the kitchen. Okay, looks like we got all the hay we could. That should get us through until the barley comes up. It's up in 6 days. Okay, let's get everybody back on mining. Mark is still making summer clothes. Make sure he is actually still doing that. Yeah. Leave that there for now. This is going to be like 10 episodes of just mining now. So pissed. They'll get better at it. No, it'll start to clip along once I get a couple level 50 miners. Now we're just playing Dwarf Fortress. Okay, so this is going to come down one level. I guess there's a midpoint in each tower, right? Yep, right there. Okay, and we'll fix this side right now. surely more productive things I would have liked to have been doing at this time. I mean, I guess, like, all of this mining, it's gonna pay off. Didn't get to making the crossbows, but it's probably gonna be 2 or 3 episodes of community scale mining and excavation. Right, because there's no wall walk there. So this is going to be the top level of the walls, and the towers will go up one level above that. I really like all excavations in games like this. Once it's done, it's done. You know, I don't have to do it again. I play Empyrean Galactic Survival, and I usually start by digging just like a giant ass pit and then building at the bottom of it. But Osgar brought in all the cabbages. That's fantastic. Perfect. Okay, so you probably start to see the design now. As it comes together. Might switch them all over to construction so they can finish it before I wrap this episode. I really do think this is going to look very good in the end. It's just going to be a series of challenges to get there since I made that one little tiny error with the height, which I'll never make again. At this point, it's kind of a time-sunk fallacy. If I was early in the build, I would just restart and be like, oh, okay, well, we're GG for me, but it's kind of, at this point, it makes more sense to waste the time mining and just roll with it. Aside from community members dying, and I don't think there's, I mean, I guess you can play Iron Man if you want to, but aside from community members dying, there's not really an uncorrectable error in this game. Okay. Oops. There. Put a temporary stairwell there. For aesthetic reasons, I guess I can Why is Peter still mining? And used up all the wood too. Okay. And yeah, so this stuff here, I'm gonna eventually mine these out as well. All of the stone underneath. But we'll build the towers first, and I'll go block by block and replace with bricks. And then we're probably gonna go down one more level, I think. So the towers will be 3 units tall at the front, and this will be 4 units tall, I think. Yeah, in the end. And the wall will be 2 units tall again. It'll look good. It'll look good in the end. Be a lot more mining, but this is going to take a lot of stone to complete this castle. We're sort of hitting a bottleneck. Cat's going to die. Everybody's waking up happy. But yeah, I hope that makes a little bit more sense. The final vision starting to coalesce here. This central keep's going to need some work. I think I'm going to put some bartisan towers in the the corners, starting one level below, like... So that'll look like that. Can I put it out one more? Oh, I can. Wow. Okay, so we'll... build it like that. Is that gonna... Yeah, it's too close. I see what the problem there is. It's not even either. Yeah. So it'll look like that in the end. With, It's going to take a lot of work to fix this problem. Might as well make that solid corner, yeah. No, I guess it's got to be like that. That'll look good. And then I'm going to take parts of this wall down. You know, there's rooms in there right now that I want to keep. You know, she's cooking in there, so I want to keep this as a workshop. Well, it's not a workshop, it's a spare room. Anyway, I want to keep that as an enclosed room for the bonus right now, but eventually I'll take that down one level and there'll be an additional tier. It'll look real good when all the towers are done. I just, in order for it to be imposing and sort of tactically viable, I need to excavate a lot of the stone around it down, so that there's proper elevation. Like right now, it's only two levels down, but there could be three levels or four levels eventually. And we'll just mine periodically when we're not doing anything else. Like right now, we get all our cabbages replanted, our herbs replanted. Barley is going to come up in one day, but we're arriving at the end of the video here, and at least I got the opportunity to show you how I'm going to turn this situation around and get the advantage back. These indoor rooms are going to be, or these indoor spaces are going to be really useful too for like armory storage and habitation. I'm going to put rooms in some of the towers so the characters aren't all sleeping in. One communal room. Should make them even happier. I want to see green smiley faces in all these guys from here on out. But yeah, that's all for me for now. This is Postmodern Cowboy playing Going Medieval, community management survival game. I think I forgot to say that at the beginning, from Foxy Voxel. If you like watching me play these games, let me know what you think down in the comments. If you don't like watching me play these games or think I'm continuing to make terrible mistakes, let me know down in the comments. Throw me a like, subscribe to my channel, and as always, keep it peaceful out there.